Here, so they park their ships at Rochor, then they settle here, and they do the trading. From here, they walk all the way to Sang means the, okay? Sang Rochor, the Rochor. Okay, Sang Louis, the Louis. So Gapura, word of Sang Gapura, the gateway. The Malay animals, they call it, they say that Sang Nila Utama came, he saw a lion, no? Then call it Singapura. They were saying that these five brothers actually called this place Ngocho. And they have they actually built a temple. Wrote that this village, Rocho, was already developed before Raffles came. And there were already 500 Chinese living here. You see here was written, he said there was already a Temenggong, equivalent to commissioner, then denoting a bigger population, more than 150 people, as claimed by Raffles at the time. And this is where exactly this picture was. The stadium, this was the kampong. Okay, all of you have a good look at this structure here, this mosque. Jalan Kubo. Jalan Street Kubo is cemetery.